Good morning, students of class 4. Today I am here with the third comprehension, reading comprehension. Hope all of you have gone through the both previous 1 and 2 comprehension and you have done the work. And today we have the third one. Kindly go through, read it and try to answer. So we'll try to complete it with this these classes within 1 or 2 days. Then we'll have the new topic in the next. Please follow your book, page 107. Page 107, number 3. One night, 3 thieves stole a lot of money from a rich man's house. They put the money in a bag and went into a forest. They felt very hungry. There was no food in the forest. So, one of them went to a nearby village to buy food. The other two remained in the forest to take care of the bag of money. The thief who went for a food had an evil idea. He ate his food at a hotel. He mixed a strong poison in the food of the other thieves. He thought that the other two would eat the poisoned food and die. Then he would get all the money without sharing it with others. Meanwhile, the two wicked men in the forest decided to kill their mate on his return. They thought that they would have to divide the money in 2 shares only. All the 3 wicked men carried out their cruel plans. The thief who wanted all the money came to the forest with the poisoned food. The 2 men in the forest fell upon him and killed him. Then they ate the poisoned food and died. Thus, all the 3 evil people met with a tragic end. So this is what happened when we have the evil thought. When we want to destroy somebody, we ourselves get destroyed. This is a short story, a passage. And now we'll have the question answers. Number 1, what did the thieves steal and from where? Why did one thief mix poison in the food? What was the evil idea of the 2 wicked thieves who stayed in the forest? How did all the thieves die? What do you learn from his story? List 5 prepositions used in the story. So these are the 6 questions to be answered. Please read it. You will get all these answers. Thereafter, I will be giving you for the checking. Now, next B1, we have find the opposites of the following words from the story. Read well. You will get all the opposite. Poor, live, weak and kind. So, please go through this and you will have the reading well. Few days, 3-4 days are there. So, I am going to take 1 more reading comprehension for you. But you will do by yourself. Because already 1 I have already told you how to do. Now the rest of the things, guidelines are given. You will follow up that and you will do it. So I'll read for number 4. We have 5 that you will do as a homework. But all the same I will be giving you that. Number 4. Ganga was a good girl. She often helped her mother in her work. She milked her mother's cow every day. One day, her mother gave her a pot of milk and said, "You are a good girl, Ganga. Take this pot of milk to the bazaar and sell it. You may keep the money for yourself." Ganga was very pleased. She thanked her mother. She put the pot of milk on her head and set out for the bazaar. Bazaar is a market. On the way, she said to herself, "What would I do with the money? I will buy some eggs. The farm hens will sit on the eggs and soon some chickens will take birth. When the chickens will grow, I will sell them. This will give me more money. When the chickens will grow, I will sell them. Thus, this will give me more money. Then I will buy more eggs and go so get more chickens. Someday, I will become quite rich. Then I would buy some fine clothes. All the people will look at me. I will feel so proud. And I will toss my head." Means with the proud, she will shake her head. As a natural reaction, she actually tossed her head on the pot head. She just moving. Not tossed means like moving. Not very proudly. And what happened? As a natural reaction, when she did it, what happened? She actually tossed her head and the pot fell on the ground and broke. The milk spilled on the ground. Poor Ganga lost the milk. So this is what happened when we think more. No? So when we think more, all these things happen. Okay, the questions are here. How did Ganga help her mother? What did Ganga's mother give her? Why? What did Ganga do? What were Ganga's plans? How was she going to be rich? What spoiled all her plans? So these are the few questions. Please read it. Try to answer. You will get to the answers for the next class. I don't know whether should I read the third one also. This is only for you to understand reading, so that it will be helped, because with all these, once the guidelines are given, you are supposed to be doing by yourself. So all the same, I will be giving you all the answers later in the next class. So I can read the fifth one also. One more extra we have here. You will do it as a homework, but all the same, I'll just reading practice I will be doing. Number five. Animals too have enemies and are hence gifted with natural means of protection. The kind of protection varies a great deal. Some animals protect themselves by sheer strength, by making use of powerful teeth, jaws, legs, or claws. Some of the weak animals, such as deer, are able to run very swiftly. They protect themselves by running fast. Poison is another form of protection. Snakes have it. The bison or stag defends itself with its thorns. With its horns. Other animals like the monitor lizard use their tails to deliver powerful blows. Animals like the hedgehog and tortoise have a suit of armor. The skunk gives out an unpleasant odor. Thus, each animal has its own way of protection. So, this is like a safety of the animals. How do animals protect themselves? Everyone has a quality of protecting, an instinct of protecting oneself. So, that is about that explanation is here. Let us see the questions. The kind of protection animals have varies - deer protect themselves - snakes protect themselves - bison defends itself by - two examples of armored animals are - so please read it and find out all this. Match the following: monitor lizard, dog, skunk, cat, or the tail, claws, and teeth. Write antonyms of the following words. Opposites: friends, weakness, slow, pleasant, attacks, and powerless. So we have already completed all these five reading comprehension. The main work is, or yours is, reading comprehension itself is to have a practice of reading, and thereafter you will do it. Thank you.